We are at a Mexican food restaurant, and everybody here ordered wings. Except I ordered Southern style, and they both ordered hot wings. It's a lot of hot wings.
Oh my god. I already ate mine. Now I have the big bowl of chips that is now disintegrated.
Well, that is a big bowl of chips.
Oh god.
Hey, can I have some of those over here?
No, no, get off. She's a freak.
So, I'm pooped out.
It should be part three. Or three for those of you
Where's
who are doing
it.
I needed it.
Get away from my water.
You still have more than me.
Boo. Apparently these hot wings are a little too hot for these little kids. She's a noob. She has anger problems. See, she just hit me with a napkin filled with crap.
Come on, dude.
No, there's no poop in
Grow
it.
Grow up.
Ugh, she just hits people when she's mad.
No, go away.
What is that?
Stream!
Cool.
Yay!
Whoa, it's going on for 2 minutes. Dang. Well.
Guess I'm peacing out.
Oh, it's a party! It's a party!
We so excited! We so excited!
Oh my God!
Which one?
I guess she doesn't want me calling it bipolar, so moody. And then there's Miss apparently silent right here.
I'm not silent.
She just likes
I'm
to
talk in a British accent.
And she's been talking in a British accent for
Rachel, we're not doing
That hurts. I'm not gonna
Did
lie.
You know my camera hooks up to the TV and it can like project on the TV.
Oh, my can too.
Mine can too.
You have no camera.
Yeah, I do.
Oh, over there.
DJ Fox.
Oh, there it is. Ah! Why does she always hit my kid? She hits things when she gets mad. That's what makes her bipolar.
Hello.
What?
It's a dog head.
A dog head. Stop!
Rachel.
Sheesh. You need therapy.
You do.
Like, you're like, I'll stop hitting you if you stop saying I need therapy. And then she hits me.
That's Pearl. Don't throw Pearl.
And then I'm like, you need therapy. And she's like, stop saying that. And I'm like, stop hitting me first.
Who stopped hitting you when Rachel. You stopped calling me bipolar?
Well, I'll stop calling you bipolar when you stop hitting me.
Well, that will never happen.
Okay, both of you just start.
I want to barf when I
start. On fire. How amazing is that? True amazingness.
You got any marshmallows?
Oh, look at your flower. It just fell off the piece.
A flower?
Yeah, remember you threw that
butter.
I didn't.
Do, we need to stop hitting each other.
No, they don't.
They smoke.
They smoke?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, they're out there.
Woo!
I'm going to make this for you.
Look. Bonfire.
Ooh, that's hot.
Watch out. We got a big one here.
Whoa! I need to get my...
Oh, that missed.
Still. Oh, Shadow! Look at Shadow!
It's the dog right there. You can't really see him that well.
He's black. In the night
He's
sky.
A black little doggy. You can't really see him.
But... Oh, DJ, your big stick's about to catch on fire.
Mm-hmm. Go over here. There's sparks everywhere. I don't care. I'm a man. Manly man.
Manly man.
Manly man. Is that right, Sam? Your cousin's a manly man.
Oh, this is what he was throwing in. I thought he was like,
I don't know. I'm going to make this spark.
Ugh, I keep missing.
I do. I do not. You have to cut him off.
I'm vlogging this. Video blogging. For the world to see. I missed again!
Here, I got a
bad aim. Bad aim to the fullest extent. Oh, that's burning up fast. Can't really see it because I can't autofocus. Well, that works a little better. Can I see that?
Whoa! That looks cool.
Mm-hmm. Like it's like perfectly black on the iPod, but you can actually see the traces of light out here. Alright, I have low battery, so I'll peace out. Hey. DJ's bonfire. Peacing out.
Guys,
final bit of the fire. We are going to put a whole bunch of oil into it.
Guys, everybody
of this tiki torch oil. I'm chill.
Here, I want to do it too. I'm going to get my
I don't know. Wait,
Mom!
I don't know when he's coming. He should be coming pretty soon. Relatively soon. Update when it happens. Okay, we're about to throw this huge thing of oil into the fire. Everybody back!
Back. It might take a little while, so you have to be patient, okay?
Everybody back! Event of the Sunshine.
Ready?
He just threw the thing into the fire, so it might take a minute. But as soon as the bottle blows up, it goes... Oh, there we go! Not as big as I expected, but it was good.
That was a good one.
Alright.
Nate, what was in the Fanta bottle?
Oil.
What's that?
There was oil in there?
Yep.
There was.
Not much.
It's like red in it
too. Oh well.
Party.
Party little lady. Alright, I guess that's it. Bye.